I have here a copy of a report of the District Attorney of Alameda County. It concerns a dance that was sponsored by the Vietnam Day Committee, sanctioned by the university as a student activity, and that was held in the men's gymnasium at the University of California. The incidents are so bad, so contrary to our standards of human behavior, that I couldn't possibly recite them to you here from this platform in detail. But there is clear evidence that there were things that shouldn't be permitted on a university campus. Let me just read a few excerpts. The total crowd at the dance was in excess of 3,000, including a number of less than college-age juveniles. Three rock and roll bands were in the center of the gymnasium playing simultaneously all during the dance. And all during the dance, movies were shown on two screens at the opposite ends of the gymnasium. These movies were the only lights in the gym proper. They consisted of color sequences that gave the appearance of different colored liquids spreading across the screen, followed by shots of men and women on occasion. Shots where the men and women's nude torsos on occasion. And persons twisted and gyrated in provocative and sensual fashion.
Close eyes. Thank you. That song was written by a guy that's performing here tonight, Dino Valente. Here's a song that features Paul. It's called Let Me In.
shoots me flying. So watch it, baby. Girl, I'll leave you behind, yeah. So why not fit your life in with mine? Yeah, this is my way. This is my shine. These are my dreams.
Why Rabbit.
I'd like to continue with a song called Plastic Fantastic Lover.
Thank you.
shuts on, nothing but a huge machine. Her aluminum finish, the diminish is the best I've ever seen. Cosmetic cave up runs into me, I'll never ever find another. But I realize no one's wise from a plastic franchise. Dust is starting to rust, so it's rapid load the bomb in a chase. All the red tape is mechanical rain on the TV program waves. This will be the last song for this set for us, and then Dino Valente, and then Quicksilver Messenger Service, and then we'll be back. This is a song called She. Thank you.
Thank you.
right away on his silver bike and love.